Man dies after being pulled from water off Bondi Beach. The man was treated by paramedics and transported to the hospital. A man has died after being pulled from the water at Bondi Beach in Sydney East on Wednesday morning. The 82-year-old man was pulled from the surf about 10 a.m. He was treated by paramedics at the scene and transported to Westside Queensland Hospital in a critical condition.